our voice, our strength, and our way. And in their footsteps, we learn to stay.
Good morning, everyone. Today we have gathered to honor the pillars of our institution, the ones who have guided us, inspired us, and helped us to grow, our beloved teachers.
അക്ഷരലോകത്തേക്ക് നമ്മെ കൈപിടിച്ചുയർത്തിയ ഗുരുക്കന്മാർക്കായി ഒരു ദിനം ഇന്ന് അധ്യാപക ദിനം. അറിവിൻ്റെ പാതയിൽ വെളിച്ചവുമായി നടന്ന നമുക്ക് വഴികാട്ടിയ എല്ലാ അധ്യാപകരെയും ഈ ദിനത്തിൽ ഓർത്തെടുക്കാം. ഡോക്ടർ സർവേപ്പള്ളി രാധാകൃഷ്ണൻ്റെ ജന്മദിനമാണ് രാജ്യമെമ്പാടും സെപ്റ്റംബർ 5 അധ്യാപക ദിനമായി ആചരിക്കുന്നത്. ഡോക്ടർ എസ് രാധാകൃഷ്ണൻ വെറുമൊരു അധ്യാപകൻ മാത്രമല്ല, തൻ്റെ അറിവുകൊണ്ട് അനേകരെ പ്രബുദ്ധരാക്കിയ ഇന്ത്യയുടെ ആദ്യത്തെ വൈസ് പ്രസിഡന്റും രണ്ടാമത്തെ പ്രസിഡന്റുമാണ് അദ്ദേഹം.
Today is a special occasion for all of us to express our gratitude to the teachers who have been the guiding lights of our lives, nurturing with knowledge and values and wisdom.
Let's begin this day by taking a moment to appreciate the tireless efforts, patience and dedication our beloved teachers bring to the classroom every day. Their impact on our lives are immeasurable and we are truly grateful for their presence.
So let's get started by making this day truly special for our amazing teachers. Without further ado, let's welcome our school's pillar of strength and support, the vision and power entwined with the novelty in all the activities of the school, our principal, Reverend Sister Elise Diem, to the stage to say a few words on this occasion.
എന്താ ഇന്നത്തെ ദിവസത്തിന്റെ പ്രത്യേകത എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ എന്താ? അധ്യാപകത എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ എന്താ? അത്രയേ ഉള്ളൂ നിങ്ങളുടെ. എനിക്കറിയാം, ഈ രണ്ടും അങ്ങോട്ടും ഇങ്ങോട്ടും ഇങ്ങനെ ആൻസർ ഷീറ്റിലും അങ്ങനെ തന്നെ നിൽക്കും ഇല്ലേ? ഓക്കെ, അതവിടെ നിൽക്കട്ടെ. അപ്പോ എല്ലാ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട ടീച്ചേഴ്സിനും അധ്യാപക ദിനത്തിന്റെ എല്ലാവിധ ആശംസകളും നേരുന്നു.
First, we have one of the most dedicated sisters, Sister Ivania Maria Diem. Please come up on the stage, Sister. Dedini Miss, Dedini Tia. identity here. The most understanding teacher, Miss Vinitha T. Nair. Please come up on the stage, Miss. Next we have the most empathetic teacher, Miss Bindi Biju. Please come up on the stage, Miss. The most motivational Miss, Miss Litty Moll. Please come up on the stage, Miss. Shiny team, please come up on the stage, Miss. Next we have one of the most admirable teacher, Miss Manju Susan. Miss, please come up to the stage. Next we have the most respected teacher, Miss Dejita. Please come up on the stage, Miss Dejita. Dejita, Miss. Next we have the most beloved teacher, Asha Miss. Next we have the most passionate teacher, Ms. Sunya Jacob.
Thank you, Dhanush. Now I invite Blue House captains, Master Devendra S. and Kumari Lakshmi Rajiv.
Next we have the most knowledgeable teacher, Ms. Disha Abraham. Please come up on stage. Next we have the most supportive teacher, Ms. Shalima Vinod. Please come up on the stage. Next we have the most encouraging teacher, Ms. Morshida. Please come up on the stage, Ms.
Thank you, Devendra and Lakshmi. Now I invite Greenhouse Captains, Master Aritin S. and Kumari Jeenati Jason.
Next we have the most patientful teacher, Ms. Lindsay. Please come up on the stage, Miss. Next we have the most understanding teacher, Ms. Kavita Raj. Please come up on the stage, Miss. The most empathic teacher, Ms. Jaya. Please come up on stage, Miss. Next we have the most motivational Miss, Ms. Shaila Jo. Please come up on the stage, Miss. Next we have the most engaging teacher, Ms. Annie P.G. Please come up on the stage, Ms. Annie P.G. Ms. Next we have the most innovative teacher, Ms. Blessy Sabu. Please come up on the stage, Ms. Next we have the most caring Miss, Miss Jayasri S. Please come up on the stage, Miss. Next we have the most compassionate teacher, Miss Vinamol VK. Please come up on the stage, Miss. Next we have the most exceptional Miss, Miss Subi. Please come up on the stage, Miss.
Thank you. Now I invite Blue House.
Miss Jinsi. Please come up on the stage, Miss.
Thank you.
Teacher's Day, we take a moment to express our heartfelt gratitude and admiration to our local manager, Reverend Sister Esther Dier. Your dedicated service and lasting impact on generations of students are unforgettable. Your tireless efforts, wisdom and guidance has shaped countless minds and hearts. As a senior guru, your legacy continues to inspire and influence us. We honor your contributions, celebrate your achievements, and thank you for being an exemplary educator and role model. I humbly request our principal, Reverend Sister Elise Dier, to hand over the memento to our dearest sister. Thank you, sisters.
To begin with, I would like to salute and extend my sincere gratitude have teachers. There's no lawyer, no doctor, no IAS officer, no scientist, no astronaut. A teacher opens a window of thousands of opportunities for students to lead them on a good path in life. Teachers are the lighthouse of a person, the guide of the family, the pillar of the valuable society, and above all, the real builder of the nation. My dear teachers, we will never forget you. You are in our life, wherever you are. We are thankful and grateful for all efforts. Dears, without teachers, there's a nation cannot survive. That is why many great personalities in the world emphasizes the importance of quality education. Teacher is like a source of light, which emits the knowledge of wisdom. I conclude my words by the quote of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Teachers should be the best minds in our country. Yes, teachers play an important role in flourishing the coming generation and making them ready for future leaders. Once again,